climate change makes it more difficult for farmers to adapt, and a lot is linked to risk. If farmers, for example, have traditionally planted maize and they've recycled it and haven't had to pay for it, and now they're being told that there is a great maize variety out there, drought tolerant, and you have to pay for it, and there's a real fear that whilst it might provide some sort of yield in 4 years out of five, in the fifth year there could be a very bad year and the farmers don't get any yield and they've had to purchase that product, and then they're in a particularly bad situation. We're working with a number of partners to look at how we can mitigate the risk faced by farmers, and by virtue of doing that enhance their willingness to adopt some of these new technologies. And one of the practices or tools that we've been looking at is something called index insurance. If rainfall, for example, falls below a certain amount at a key time in a crop's development, that will trigger a payout to a farmer or a whole group of farmers. So, for example, in Kenya, there's a very interesting initiative whereby farmers buy seed, and in the packet of seed, there's a scratch card. And when they sow their seed, they SMS a message with the code to a particular telephone, and that's registered by the insurance company. Just because the insurance industry is a private sector and wishes to make money doesn't mean that it doesn't have a key role to play in ensuring that there is good climate change adaptation on the part of farmers and large degrees of poverty reduction. If done correctly, this can be a real win-win situation, and there are increasing actors who are recognising that.